got ID?
Sure.
Put it in your wallet.
Better way, you got a buffer.
You cannot be on this property.